I'm gonna bring out a friend of mine. Starlight, will you come out here? No, don't start the music yet. Come on, Starlight. Everybody, this is Lady Starlight! Now, Starlight and I, we played on the BMI stage, and she was my DJ. And, basically what happened is we were on stage and everybody stared at us like this the whole time. While we sang most of the records that you're listening to this evening. And we didn't wear matching outfits that night, but she wore a Iron Maiden vest. Oh, obviously things have changed a lot since then. And I wore this bra right here, and we used to do heavy metal dance breaks in between some of our songs. So to commemorate our performance, me and Lady Starlight are going to dance for you to Metal Militia by Metallica. Believe the nerve of people to look at us with such wonder. Anyway, so we hope you enjoyed that. We wanted to resurrect it from the dead, which is probably where it belongs. So I got one more song for you, and I've been writing a lot on the road. I've been real inspired by the highway and real inspired by rock and roll music. I like to listen to rock and roll, whether you believe that or not. While I drive, sit next to Kurt, my bus driver, down the highway of this country. And so I wrote this song. This song's about real true love. This song's gonna be on my next record, which I've been working on here in Chicago. I actually was writing songs in my bus earlier. We were dancing, the whole bus was rocking here at Lollapalooza. So here it is. Do you guys know the name of it? Yeah, you do! It's called You and I! This song's about the most important person in my life. It's been a long time since I came around. It's been a long time, Chicago, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not living without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me. I'll give anything again to be your baby doll. And this time I'm not living without you. Sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with your high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me, put your hands up way above your head. And I want you to hold the person's hand that's standing next to you. Even if you don't know them, make a fucking friend. And if you don't have your hands in the air, you should be pinching the ass that's standing next to you. Okay, hands up. Now sway with that good ass melody. Come on. It's been a few years since I let you go. Couldn't listen to a joke or a rock and roll. And muscle cars drove a truck right through my heart. Oh, on my birthday, you sang me a heart of gold. With a good guitar. Chicago.